Madison County are going back to the polls to decide several important races.
Former Ridgeland Police Chief Jimmy Houston and Madison County Sheriff's Deputy Randy Tucker are locked in a tight race. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly is live in Ridgeland tonight with more, Aaron.
That's right, Darren. Well, there's still some voters trickling in here. We're at the First United Methodist Church in Ridgeland, and you can see behind us here, still some supporters here trying to get the last final push here. You've got people from the Randy Tucker team, the Jimmy Houston team, all trying to make that final push. The polls close in less than an hour. Now, it was too close to call coming out of the primary for Madison County Sheriff's race. The former Ridgeland Police Chief Jimmy Houston and the Madison Sheriff's Deputy Randy Tucker are battling it out tonight for that Republican nomination. The current sheriff, Toby Trowbridge, is going to be retiring after 12 years. We talked to supporters from both campaigns. They say they've been here all afternoon and they plan on staying till the end.
He's got all that experience behind him and everything, and I think that he'll just bring all the great things from Ridgeland to Madison.
I'm pretty confident. I think we've got this in the bag. I'm, you know, looking forward to having a victory party this evening.
Now, the winner of this runoff faces the Democrat Ted Smith in November. We talked to the Secretary of State's office. He says no problems so far reported from any of these polls. The polls close in less than an hour. Live in Ridgeland, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, so far so good. Thank you, Aaron. And remember, after the polls do close tonight, you can get the latest election results at WAPT.com. Also right here on 16 WAPT.